There you are. Can I speak to you in this class, please?
Sure, what's up with you? Why are you still here?
I still have business to attend here. Do you know Dr. Freese?
Yeah, he just got fired this morning.
What, did he kill someone?
No, but I have a feeling like he's going to try this afternoon.
What makes you say that?
He took off the broken down android that's in the dumpster out back. And I believe that he has evil intentions for him.
Well, what about the female one? What'd you do with her?
She's gone, threw in the Mississippi. But I still need help finding one that's alive. Are you up to it?
Of course. I'm the future president and all.
Awake, my child. I'm your master, so I took the liberty of installing a device that makes you follow my every command. Now we must wreak havoc at the school. For your first birthday, I got you this shirt. Follow me to my car and we'll be on our way shortly.
I must complete our mission by ending the education of the president, by ending his life.
If you want him, you have to go through me first. I know what your evil intentions are. Better quit than you won't go to jail.
I don't know if I could do such a thing. I'm only here because I need to pick up a little bit of trash around the school. When I'm done, I'll let you know when I want to give up. Death, now let everyone in sight. How are you looking at? Go kill the rest of them.
What were you thinking when you found him and put that robot in the dumpster? Didn't you ever think he was there for a good reason?
I just wanted to get revenge. The principal fired me for no good reason.
The principal is laying off all the male teachers because he wants more eye candy.
You could just sue him and get a lot of money instead of getting thrown into prison to rot. Now, does anyone have any ideas on how to get out of this mess and take that monster down?
I think I have a plan.
Does it include me in any way?
Of course it does. We're on this together to the end.
Alright, you see these big books that no one ever reads? We can finally put them to good use. I'll hide under the table and one of you guys call for him. Then when he comes in here, I'll sweep him off his feet. Then you guys come in and start beating him to death with those big books. That sound like a good plan?
What happens if he doesn't fall when you try to sweep him off his feet and he just kills us?
I'm sure his plan will follow through. Let's get it over with.
Death, come and get me.
Hurry up! Mine actually worked.
No kidding. If it weren't for you, we'd all be dead meat.
Yeah.
I guess I'll cancel my plan. I'm just gonna bankrupt the school.
Nope. Okay, I'll take you to jail in case you try and do this again.
But I learned my lesson.
But I still have to take you into jail. So I have to take you in the court of law. And she proved myself.
We gotta get the hell out of here.